before there was crack, there was freebasing. Before crack was developed, really, really significant cocaine users figured out that they could do a thing called freebasing, which was to somehow boil the cocaine on a fire and inhale the
or inject it.
The vapors from the fire of the cocaine.
So do we think that Travis had a good time?
He can get the best stretch, but
wait, Evan, are those yours, Evan? That's nice, Evan. That's nice. What you gonna be doing tonight, Evan? What are the I've seen that somewhere.
What are you doing, Ron? What are you doing? You're taking bad breath.